Oscar, put down my ribbon. Put it down. Put it down right now, or I'll... Oh, thank you.
We've searched everywhere, but... the counselor's cabins!
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, no.
I'm cooked. I'll never be a witch, and I'll be thrown in Susie's basement and sold for potion parts. I gotta make things right. I can explain everything.
Oscar Cow, you're too much. Well, if it isn't old Hedgehog and Oscar, here to beg her friend to come back to her. You know, Oscar's not so bad when he's on his own, when he's not under your obnoxious influence. He's silent, he does what he's told, and he likes the same ribbons that I do.
Hallelujah!
See? The second Hedgehog shows up, you start talking, being all Oscar-y again. Terrible. Take him, Hedgehog.